Alright, hi everybody, this is Don Derwin. I'm over at VNTR, which is right here, VNTR. And I am using 115.6 VOR. And I'm using the 305 radio off this VOR 115.6. And then that'll bring me about right here. And at 88 DME, going north, heading towards Lukla. And I have 115.6 in there. And the course I have at 305. And then I have this on VOR Lok. So far I haven't really figured out how to do this autopilot here. Hey, the truth, seen other people do it, but haven't really tried to figure out too much about it. And I got altitudes 14,000. I don't know, I can't seem to even get it to work. I mean, I'm not sure exactly how it works. Tell you the truth, I mean, know a little bit, but yeah. It's not like the regular autopilot, but I know this is supposed to be the flight director here, but it don't matter. I mean, I'm not using it, tell you the truth. But anyway, see if I can get this to work here.
Power set.
Knots.
Yeah, I thought I'd be able to do it just VFR, you know, Dead Reckoning, but that seems kind of hard. So I guess I got to use the VOR because all the mountains look the same. And landing at Lukla is kind of hard. Sometimes I make it, sometimes I don't. So it's 87 DME now. And about 15,000. There's 88. Now go north. It is hard to pick the right one here, so I guess it's here. Thank you.
Speed. 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 Speed.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know if that was a good enough landing or not, but to record it wasn't the best, but maybe it'll work. Now I get on to 305 radial here. And 88 DME going north. You know, I don't think the compass is moving here. I mean, the heading indicator. Oh, now it's north. Check out that landing, see if I'm okay with that. Thank you. And approach, I guess, is pretty good. Oh yeah, the landing was kind of screwed up. Maybe I should redo it. That wasn't so bad. I suppose that's all right. Yeah, I must say that the Toby Track IR, my settings, I got it so it tracks my eyes and more of my eyes than my head movement. But I've been trying really hard to get a good setting on it, but the only trouble I have is hitting a switch. Sometimes it's kind of hard. But I like the way it tracks my eyes. I can, you know, wherever I move my eyes, it'll go, you know. That kind of makes it nice. But it's really hard to get a good setting on that. But it always flickers. I mean, you'd never get a... clear spot to hit the switch. That's the one thing I don't like about it. But other than that, I really like the Toby Track IR. I was doing it in virtual reality before. Ever since I got the Toby Track IR, I don't do it anymore. Plus, now I got a 43-inch monitor in 4K, and that makes it a lot better. I guess that landing was okay. A little shaky, but and I'm happy with that landing. I think I see the runway. Is that it right there? Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. And, happy Thanksgiving. Anyway, I'm going to conclude this video now. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. I appreciate it. And hope you enjoyed the flight to Lukla. Okay, catch y'all later. Goodbye.